What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy hump day. Welcome to another vlog. Oh, God, it's a wet one. Let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. So I can't vlog.
Well, it's not raining yet. It was raining. Let's see, it was raining last night. We good. It's overcast. It should be fine by the after work, because they said like in the after, like 2-3 o'clock is when, you know, but again, you know, who knows?
Who knows?
What's up, party people? 4:15, out of work. It was a quiet day. I ain't complaining at all. I take those days when I get there. I take it. Monday and Tuesday was, I forgot I had this thing in my pocket. I'll take it, leave it in the coffin next week. And in this tissue is, I don't know how to, it's, you know, you go to the bathroom, you drop it in the toilet, so there's no smell. I thought I had to take the kids to the pool, they wasn't going, so I forgot I had it in my pocket. What up, people? 8:47, still Wednesday. I'm in here editing a movie review. Tara and I eating my dinner. The remaining salmon and broccoli.
Hell is shameless, necklace on me decorated. All this got me feeling jaded. Hold up, I'll be waiting. Bad thing on my radar. Told me that I'm in a playlist. Flower bomb, she a lotus. I be thinking that I'm famous. I remember when I prayed for this. No sleep, cause I'm anxious.
What up, y'all? Happy, what's today? What up, y'all? Happy, what's today? Happy Thursday. If you don't notice, there's been a camera change. Just here waiting on my folks. Mom's getting a new grill, yo. She's getting fronts. Bling bling. Yeah. So in this area, there's parking is horrible, so I said, you know, offered to take them and wait. When I say them, my dad is with her, so when I say them, what the hell is he doing? They made a lot of progress with this building they building over here. Yo. Every little space. They can't build wide, they build up and back. After this, drop them off. I gotta go to the post office to mail out an order, and then Trader Joe's, then to work. So, I mean, I'm always working because everything is on my phone, see? God is good. Anyway. Just popping in to say what's up.
Two peas in a pod.
I came at a good time. The line is getting long now, Trader Joe's. Yeah, it's 1:14. Ooh. Time to head home. I got a renewed wow. I gotta renew my medical marijuana card expires today. It's like, oh shit. I mean, I don't need it, but you know, go to dispensaries. You need that shit. Anyway, let's get back on the road.
I don't know if I'm okay. I don't see the light of day. Looking up to higher ground, thinking that'll be your sweet escape. These days gotta schedule the romance. They say that love is a slow dance. A short bike ride to the crib, using no hands. Oh, did it feel like I'm floating? But I'm falling with both eyes closed when I let the world spin. Testing the water, she got my nerves tense. Back when I ain't even have a purpose, I was so eager to learn some things. Anxiety bring out the worst in me. Society paint me as enemy. My n***s making it by that remedy. I'm more occasional, don't do it regularly. Back to the
Thursday. It's been an interesting day. Woo! But life goes on. Yeah, you got to. And you gotta laugh because shit will make you go bonkers. But yeah. Thank God the weekend is just over there. About to. I miss making. I'm watching, what you call it? Heartland. Are they gonna leave them out there? Wow. About to work with the portable. The glue? I miss working with it, so I don't have any jobs to drop right now, any port to pour, so I can take a break from resin and yeah, make some bumps. What's going on, party people? Happy Friday. We made it. Looks beautiful outside. What's the temperature? Alexa, what's today's temperature?
Right now, it's 57 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 62 degrees.
Okay, they don't tell me to enjoy my day. She be fit sometimes. Anyway, looks nice outside. I'm at work. I'm gonna head out a little later. First, go get some dinner. Just clear my head of shit. I was gonna go and work in the office today, but I was like, I didn't. I woke up like 3 o'clock and I was up and I was like, just not in the mood anymore. So I was like, ah, fuck it. I'll just do my remote day today. It's just been an interesting couple of days, and yeah. I'm always thinking, always in thought. But I don't know, this time it's a little bit different. It's a little bit different. Because it's, yeah. I guess I'm in a different space in my life. I guess maybe that's why it's hitting different. I'm at a point, I'm just confused. Well, you probably, well, by the time you see this, you've seen the inside relationship drops. You know, yeah, the confusion is just like,
I ain't even have a purpose. I was so eager to learn some things. Anxiety bring out the worst to me. Society pay me as enemy.
It's been a consistent day at work. Emails coming in. What you say? You think? Hold on. Oh, I'm here. I thought I sent the message. Durr. Hold on. I'm talking my text and I'm like, why is it still going? I thought I sent the message. you think? Yes. Yes, I definitely think she would like it. There are many options there other than just chicken. It's mainly chicken, but
yeah.
So I'm going to lunch with my friend and her daughter. She get out at 4. Bree, you saw her in the video. We went to Red Lobster. Yeah. She always likes to get me at the house when I'm going to. Because, yes, you know, I'd be thinking and like, she wanted to get out of the house, get out your thoughts, get out your head. Oh, get out at 4. Sounds good. I'm real. Catching up on vlogs as well. Get Lit with Mo. I love their vlogs. Anyway, here. So we're going to go to Pelicana. I haven't been to Pelicana. Well, when the last time you saw me in Pelicana here, that's the last time I went. It's Korean fried chicken, for those who don't know. Yeah, so that's where we're going to go. And this locate, they start, you know, Brooklyn's doing a lot of dining. You know, I'm so Brooklyn. So they're dining in. I called just to be sure, because even though it said it on the site, I was like, I'm going to call and make sure. And yeah, so we're going to go there. I'm excited. What I had, my lemon and ginger tea. I made myself an egg with cheese and a roll. I didn't even finish the roll. The roll was too, yeah. It's the, what do you call them? Brioche. I said brioche. I'm seeing, I'm like, no, it's brioche. Brioche bread is nice.
But for certain things, like it's not for breakfast. It's just too big. So I took two bites of that and threw the rest away, whatever. Mm. And threw the rest away. So I'll be good till later. Just drink water. I'm saving my appetite. What up, Megan? How you doing? I've been following this young woman for years. How long I've been on YouTube? So probably about that long time. It's been a minute. And I respect her craft. She be going, I see her. I mean, she's on all those platforms, but I consider her be a TikToker. That's me. I mean, she started YouTube, but I mean, whatever. She does YouTube, TikTok. She on Instagram. Y'all make sure y'all check her out. Amazing journey right now. She's going through, she's going through a chapter in her life. And y'all make sure y'all check out that pinned comment. Go and support her. Make sure you check out all her social media accounts. You'll definitely enjoy it. She has the cutest dog. It's funny. You'll see the dog be like, yeah. It's a big ass baby. Sexy ass Zeus. But shout out to you. Thank you so much. I see you. Y'all make sure y'all check that pinned comment. Go and check out. You won't be disappointed.
Say hello to who? Who's there?
Say hello to
who's there? What up, vlog? We have some pelican-sized wings.
That's Bree. That's my friend. Her daughter's in the back.
Stand and say hi.
It's a wave. All right, yo. Catch y'all later. What's up, party people? It is Saturday. We'll close out this vlog. It's gonna be a rainy day. It was raining last night, maybe. I don't know. Alexa, what's today's temperature?
Right now, it's 53 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 55 degrees. It looks wet today. Stay dry out there, Samantha.
Will do. Yeah, so it rained yesterday, so probably it's gloomy. Oh, it didn't. I got a lot of, stuff to make, and about to edit this vlog, so just let me close this out properly. Hope y'all have had a great weekend. Happy Monday, happy Mother's Day to those who watch me that are mothers, or happy Mother's Day to your mother, your grandmother, your auntie, and I'm about to say your auntie and your uncle now. Okay, anyway, y'all are amazing. Until this is Monday, until Friday, y'all be good to yourselves and each other, and I'm out.